The Adventure Channel is back, and welcome to Atlanta.
The Chick-fil-A Peach Bowl, the playoff semifinal of college football. Ohio State, and the number one team in the nation, them Dogs.
Now, I come to the Peach Bowl every year. Some of you already knew that. And they line up these awesome team buses right here. Look at these things. This is the Omni Hotel in Atlanta, next to Centennial Park. Georgia's hotel is across town, the Marriott Marquis. But all the buses for the teams are custom graphics. Isn't that great? They line them all up and they transport them everywhere all week long and also to over to the stadium.
If you have never seen the College Football Hall of Fame, it is unbelievable. You guys have got to come see this. I've got an entire video on this place. So you guys scroll through and check it out. College Football Hall of Fame right here in Atlanta. Wonderful place.
The Omni Hotel. This is where the Ohio State University is staying. This is the bottom lobby. Hello. Okay, we're in line for the Fan Fest. Look at the line. Door is open. We are in. There's our mascot. He's weird.
We got merchandise.
Big shout out to all our sponsors. We thank you for coming out today. 420.
All the scores from all the games this year.
We're all about healthy competition, but we're also about
sports. Uh-oh, that didn't work out.
Clark, I'm the voice of the people.
Doors open. We are going in to the Chick-fil-A Peach Bowl.
Look who's in. Let's get in here. Gate 2. Mercedes-Benz Stadium. He's ice cold. ESPN game day guys are already set up. Look at this, everybody. Mercedes-Benz Stadium. The roof is closed tonight. Game day guys up there.
Double, because the
gates
are about to open.
Go Dogs!
Go Dogs, baby! Woo! Go Dogs, Steven! Go Dogs!
With the Mad Hatter here, I like that.
Woo!
There we go.
Mercedes-Benz. Mercedez.
We are on the way out. Happy people, winners. It is socked in with fog here in downtown Atlanta. Man, everybody's still out here.
Oh my goodness, did you guys see that game? Did you see it? Wasn't that incredible? One of the great college football games of all time, you guys, and I hope all of you guys watching this right now enjoyed that. Can't say enough about my friends from Ohio State. Let's start with them first. I know there's a few of you watching this. I know Ohio State people, they travel great, and they watch YouTube too. Hopefully they watch this channel. But I mean, you guys couldn't have been better. I met so many of them over the past 24 hours, dozens and dozens of them. And I was neck deep in them. They were on my left and my right the whole game. And we just had a blast with them. But I couldn't also be more impressed with my team. Getting off the deck twice, down by 14, coming back. It was a miracle to pull it off. And I think it is one of the great college football games of all time. I can't believe I saw it. And you guys can probably tell I've lost most of my voice from all the screaming. Got to meet so many fans. Gina was there, A.D. Mitchell's family, who got our tying and winning touchdown tonight. It was just fantastic, wonderful people. And but hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's probably the last one for this season because I'm not going to go to the national title game, but we'll see how that turns out in Los Angeles. But until next time, you guys go on an adventure. Make it a Georgia football game. It's awesome.